Working at STFC is very exciting. I think that's the real draw. Everybody who works here, they do it because they love the variety of work and the challenges, and you're always doing something new and you're working in new areas and you're pushing the frontier, so it's a really exciting place to work. STFC is one of the country's biggest facilities for scientific computing. It's not about providing the IT that you need for your everyday job. It's about providing the specific tools you need to do your scientific experiments. Scientific computing is key to all of the research that happens at STFC. Whether you are taking the satellite data from RAL space, whether you are looking at fuel cells that they might have been studying at Central Laser Facility, or looking at structure of atoms at ISIS, they need the scientific computing to make sense of those results. We do a lot of the computing for the LHC experiment, and you need scientific computing to make sense of all that data. So the UK is perceived worldwide to be one of the best places to do this work. And we have a facility called the Hartree Centre, where their remit is to take the academic input along with the industrial problems and to create some new innovation. So for example, Unilever on fabric softeners. By using the scientific computing facilities and modelling and simulation, they've taken the time out of moving from a concept to a product from something like 16 weeks down to a few hours. I'm part seconded to the Department for Business, Innovation and Skills, and it's just a really challenging, exciting environment working with ministers, working with senior officials, and also getting to work with a vast quantity of stakeholders. For me, I love working at STFC because of the stimulating environment and the challenge. Its drivers are to create world-class science and research, and so part of that is going and working with lots of different organisations and working together for the greater good, so it's really exciting. STFC is one of the best places to stay ahead of the field.